and it was super laggy the entire game.